We mix flour and millet together, and then use our vibrating sieve to separate them, showing you how the vibrating sieve works. The vibrating screen used in the test was 40 inches in diameter. The weight of the material is 1.7 kilograms. Feed the material into the sieve machine. In 10 seconds, the flour has passed through the sieve and the separation is complete. At 37 seconds, all powder and particles are discharged. There are no particles in the flour. They are completely separated.